Hello, this is Mike with Needful Things. Sadly, we're on 203rd Street for Kamaya, H6. The restaurant is closing down, and we're going to be doing a liquidation. But the good news is they're going to be opening a Grumpy's. Yeah, real food on the beach. Okay, so for the liquidation, we're going to start off. We've got selling these doors right here. These are very nice double doors. We have this receptionist desk right here.
Hostess love.
Yes, it's a hostess desk. Thank you. Thank you for correcting me, Kathy. And then we got the bar stuff. We also have this chandelier and then that chandelier over there. Hand me this. Okay, so now we're doing behind the bar. We got the TVs. We got this Kamaya 86 sign on the TV. We've got a three-door cooler. Got another single-door cooler. Got a bar well tap thing. Another bar well, three-bay sink. And then we have this right here. This is a kegerator. This thing is in very nice condition. I mean, look at the taps on this. And it's very cold. And then we're going to do the other stuff in the dining room. We have this booth over here. And these booths are really, really nice. You can actually take these and make them half or a quarter units. You can put three or four together, make a giant circle. Yeah. The tables are very nice and very modern. Now they have a bunch of these booths and different setups too, and a lot of these tables. So there's more tables and more stuff back there. But here's like one possible configuration. By the way, these tables have like a really nice gold inlay. It's a marble with the outside marble. There's the other kind of booth. There's the semicircle booth. And you have the chair setups. Look at these chairs. Really, really nice. Anyway, we're fixing to do the kitchen here in a second. We'll do one more video for the kitchen.